House passing a government funding bill that also defunded Obamacare. A week later, the Senate rejected it, sending its own bill back to the House. The House tried a slightly different version again Sunday. The Senate rejected, and then back and forth twice more yesterday. And today, Republicans sat across from empty chairs, saying Democrats refused to negotiate, while President Obama placed the blame entirely on Republicans.